yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out.
Are you gonna let her out? Okay. Hi, girl. Hi. Yeah. All right, Mango, let's feed you. He's been crying at me to get up for a long time. Look at who I have. And the mango's over there. Jealous. He was super lovey in the middle of the night at some point. He came up to my pillow and started cuddling and purring.
Good morning, dreamers. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 13. December is going by way too fast. We don't even have our tree yet. We haven't even put out any decorations. We need to get a move on this Christmas train. The only thing Christmassy we've done so far is advent calendars or watch Christmas movies. Well, I've watched a couple Christmas movies. Kelsey hasn't. And we need to figure out what we're doing for Christmas and if we need to get gifts. Gotta do our Christmas shopping. Anyway, it is 11:30. I didn't want to get out of bed because I could tell it was cold, but last night I was smart and I took my other blanket to double since my comforter isn't really doing the job right now. So I was nice and cozy in my bed this morning and I did not want to leave. I'm going to edit, get Vlogmas up, but I don't think I've filmed that much yesterday, so it shouldn't be too hard. And then other than that, I need to work on some stuff today, but I'm also gonna let myself relax. I may play some of The Sims because I want to stream The Sims again, but I'm a bit anxious about it because I haven't played The Sims in such a long time. So I feel like I should play it a little bit on my own first. Then I might feel better about streaming it. I feel like gaming a little bit, but I'm not gonna stream today. I don't think. I might stream tomorrow morning, probably. I don't know what I want my stream schedule to be this week. I know I'm gonna stream Wednesday and Thursday. I just ate breakfast. I need to get my coffee. And yeah, that's basically it. I was chatting with my friends a little bit. That really helps. I love socializing. Well, if you've been watching me for a long time, you know I'm an extrovert with anxiety. So that sucks because I've talked about this before, but because I need social interaction to get energy and feel energized and feel happy and feel more like myself. But in order to get social interaction, I have to either put myself out there or wait for someone to ask me, like reach out to me. And that's really hard because with anxiety, it's super hard to be the one to reach out to people. I especially don't like to invite myself to things, so it's like then I feel left out if I know that people are hanging out and I'm not hanging out with them. Then I'm like really sad, but it's okay. It's what I was happy today because my friends reached out to me. They're awesome. I'm going to finish Vlogmas because I watched one LNR Dreaming. Now I'm watching Tyler Travels. I'm more behind on them. And I have JoJo on my lap. Kelsey's not coming back today. She's coming back tomorrow. So I get JoJo all to myself for one more day. Yesterday during my stream, she started crying for me. And then when I opened my door, she came running to me. It's really cute. I'm gonna go. Talk to you guys later. Hey guys. So, I'm having a rough day. I'll be okay. But just mentally, I'm struggling today. So my plans totally didn't happen. I'm still not done editing. In therapy, I didn't talk about this. I talked about other stuff because there's a bunch of other stuff that has been going on with me. Like with work and stuff and weird dreams, and there's just other stuff that I talked about instead, which I know I should have talked about what was happening right now, but I didn't want to. Hi. Come here. He's such a sweet boy. Come here. Get him. Yeah. Mango. Such a sweet cat. Guys, he's literally the best. He's the best cat ever. Aren't you? Yeah. I just realized that I totally forgot to eat lunch today. It's just like, it slipped my mind that I haven't eaten, and I'm all of a sudden really hungry. I'm like, what? I ate breakfast late, but oh my god. I woke up in such a good mood today, too. I was in such a good mood today. Life happens, but I'll be okay. JoJo's in the chair. Anyway, I should eat something. Maybe not a full lunch, because I can have dinner pretty soon. But, I just can't stop crying. It is so stupid. Oh, I'm sorry. Today is probably going to be a really bad Vlogmas. But that's okay. I was feeling so happy. Whatever. Hopefully tomorrow will be better. I literally was in such a good mood. I'm gonna go. Probably eat a snack. And then get back to editing. Hey dreamers. So it's almost 2. I didn't do so well today with anything. But that's okay. Tomorrow's another day. So basically, I didn't end up having a snack because then I lost my appetite again. So I just didn't eat lunch at all. And I finished editing Vlogmas from yesterday and I uploaded that. And I ate dinner, which I just had more leftover pasta. And took a shower. Anyway, I took a shower. I called my mom. I talked to my mom for a long time because I realized I hadn't talked to her in a while. So I did that. We figured out what we're going to do for Christmas. So basically, we're going to celebrate on Christmas Eve because we usually do. But we usually do both Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. And we do presents on Christmas Eve and then stockings on Christmas Day and then spending the whole day, like, hanging out, playing games and stuff like that, but we can't do that this time. So, we're going to do presents on Christmas Eve and hang out the whole day on Christmas Eve instead, because of my brother's, in-laws, because him and his wife are gonna go to her parents for Christmas Day. They also celebrate on Christmas Eve. So, this year, that's what we're doing. And then next year, they're going to spend Christmas Eve with her family. That's the plan, anyway. I can't believe Christmas is next week. That's so crazy. And once again, I'm so sorry for not vlogging that much today. Today was just not good. I'm just having issues right now, but it's fine. It'll be okay. So, yeah, I talked to my mom, and then I watched more of my show. I finished it already, and it's based on a book, so I'm probably gonna end up listening to that book. The book is called something else, though. Damn it, I forget what it's called, but I already added it to my wish list on Audible, so Ooh, I have a massage Wednesday morning, which it's so hard to get a massage right now. They're always so booked. So I feel very lucky that I'm gonna get one Wednesday morning. My hair is super shiny because I just washed it. But anyway, yeah, that's what I did today. Not much. Wait, I did some other content stuff too, posting stuff that I already had. I did that. So I've done a little bit. I did editing and I did that and I did therapy. So I guess I shouldn't be too hard on myself. And I did do get some stuff done today. But it just, I was planning on doing so much more today. It just threw me for a loop. It did not go as planned at all. I'm mostly mad at myself, which is the worst feeling. I'll be fine. It's just something I'm going through at the moment. Life is hard and I'm lonely. I guess the holidays are harder than I expected because I feel like I'm over my ex. Like, I have no desire at all to, like, I don't wish we were together still or anything. Like, I'm nothing left for him. So, I guess I expected that the holidays would not hit me so hard. It's still hard because last year we were together and I had somebody, even though he was jackass. He didn't act like a jackass, and at least I had somebody, you know, to share the holidays with. And on Christmas Day, well, you'll know if you have been watching my YouTube for a while. Because I did Vlogmas last year too. I did it really weird, like I said earlier in this one, I think. But if you watched Vlogmas last year, then you know that I kept going over to his place and we decorated the tree together and he stayed over here for Christmas Eve and Christmas. And that we spent Christmas Day just in PJs watching movies. Just the two of us. Because my sister went over to her boyfriend's, which I think might happen again. Which means I'm gonna be completely alone on Christmas Day. I just wanna share my life with someone. I deserve that. I deserve more than just being by myself, right? And my therapist knows it. There's a huge, like, longing for human connection. Like, that's the most important thing to me in the whole world. I can't change that part of myself. I long for connection. I love people. I hate people sometimes, but at the core, I love people. I love being around people. I'm a true extrovert where I get my energy by being around people. I mean, I can be by myself. I've even taken myself out to eat at restaurants by myself. I've gone to movies by myself. I went to Disneyland by my freaking self. I went to Victoria by myself. I mean, I can do it. And sometimes I have a great time just being by myself. But the most important thing to me in life, in the whole world, is human connection. I especially want that special connection you have with someone where you can be a partnership. I want to share life with someone else. So, Christmas, the holidays are getting to me, and my loneliness is getting to me. Okay, I better go to bed. I'll probably cut a lot of this out. I'm tired of it having to be so strong. I'm tired of telling myself I've been here before. I can get through it again. I don't want to get through it again. I don't want to go through it again. I just want to be happy. Anyway, I'm freaking awesome. So, I am. I'm freaking awesome. I'm worth so much more than I've been given in the past. I deserve the best, and I deserve all that I want. I've been saying these affirmations, and I think they've been helping me a lot.
That's one of them. And it's true. I do deserve all that I want. That's why I fight for it. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm sorry today was so mopey, but, you know, holidays can be hard. And I think that I should show that too, because I love the holidays. I really do, but they can be hard. I wish I was in more of a Christmas spirit this year, but I'm just not feeling it. But hopefully maybe tomorrow we'll get our tree. Maybe we'll do something Christmassy. I don't know. But I'm hoping to get up and do content stuff. So, and I need to do my hair for that. So it's going to take 2 hours to do my hair. So I have a busy morning. Thank you so much for watching Vlogmas Day 13. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Also share if you can. That would be amazing. And I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye, dreamers.